Well, hello, YouTube.
Slide 1994 says, what was the guitar rig for Eclipse of Ages into Black? I really like that, Tom.
Really simple. It started with a Jackson, it was a 1985 Jackson Randy Rhodes with a Seymour Duncan distortion pickup in the bridge. And I ran that into the tried and true Boss Metal Zone. I believe the settings were the gain was on max. No, the level was on max. The gain was on zero. The bass and treble. No, the bass was boosted a little bit. The treble was cut a little bit back. The mids were cranked, and the frequency was at about, well, man, maybe about between 10, 11 o'clock, 9, 11 o'clock, somewhere around there. And the cabinet that I used, it was a PV Butcher cabinet. I forgot what kind of speakers were. It was some sort of Celestians. I want to see maybe some G12 T75s that were in it. Essentially, that's the rig that me and Ben Stout recorded the album with. But the only difference is that Ben Stout used a BC Rich Warlock with a DiMarzio distortion in the bridge. So that's the rig. Very simple.